first grade now, and I have a third. The only thing that I can say is compliments. I've been there every time I have a chance. I have seen these teachers, how much dedication they have, how much they care for my kids. I have seen my daughter every single day from the day they started saying how much she loves the school. Just yesterday night, they read every 20 minutes every day. We spend an hour reading to them. She pretends to be a teacher because she loves her teacher. There's nothing that I would not do because I have seen everything that these teachers do. I have seen them cry for things that they cannot do for these kids, but they will do anything for them. Thank you.